going on out there? It's fucking insane on stage. Woo! Big bass, it's me. Jennifer, did you turn it up to 12 again? It just comes naturally. I don't do anything. Okay, we've been warning everybody on this tour that if you leave after this next song, we will hunt you down the stanky alley, humiliate you greatly. So don't do it. Sound out there, you guys, because it's God knows. because we're doing the album in sequence from beginning to end, this next song we're going to do is about domestic abuse revenge.
Thank you.
surfing town. LA is a hot rock town. This is a surf song and a hot rod song. And a song about a guy who's kind of an asshole. So here we go.
Thank you.
this great fucked up land. Very fucked up. Very great.
No, you found
it. Very great at being fucked up. Great motherfucker. One, two, three.
Thank you.
That concludes Bricks Are Heavy portion of the program. It's a lot of pressure. We're under a lot of pressure performing that album front to back. We've never done that before. So now, because some people are smoking weed, it's time to cut loose a little bit. All us dirt bags can cut loose. Oh! question? Thanks for coming to our Bricks Are Heavy party. thanks. We found them panhandling in front of the Del Taco in Atwater, and they're fantastic kids. Fantastic kids, I tell you.
Thank you.
and we'll get to all the platinum sellers if you'll just be patient. You're like the fucking Beatles and you're throwing out fucking Here Comes the Sun. We'll get to it, man.
Thank you.
the bartenders and the waiters, and I've been told our merch is in the restaurant, wherever the restaurant is it up there? Anyway, this is a public service announcement. There are some delicious merchandise items just waiting for you.
Thank you.
Thank you, young Remington. Heavy, but we vote in this fucking country. 1920. Now, we're appropriating this from David Bowie. I'm sure he went through. You all know the words. And this is for all the suffragettes now. Tonight, truly, it's very heartwarming. No joke. We appreciate you very much. We appreciate that you like live music.